What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today we are going to go over some of the items that I am going to purchase to build a mining computer. I'm super excited. I already got two items in the lab. The first one that I got was the graphics card and the motherboard, which on the motherboard, I might do like a separate video. Today is all about going over the list of some of the items that I'm going to pick up, as well as do the unboxing of the graphics card. This is the one that I received. So let's look at the list. Now, for the processor, I picked up the AMD Athlon 3000G 3.5 gigahertz dual core processor. The price is amazing. And the reason why I got this processor is because for mining, you don't really need like a high intense processor, right? Everything is about GPU. For the heat sink, I picked up the Cooler Master, Master Liquid one. Price is amazing. You know, RGB is a plus. I love stuff glowing in the dark. For the motherboard, which I already have in the lab, and hopefully you guys stay tuned, I will do an unboxing on the MSI B450A Pro Max motherboard. The reason why I picked this one up is because it is highly recommended in the mining world. It just works great, and I can't wait to hook it up. For memory, I just got one stick of 8 gigs. Again, memory and the processor is not really a huge thing when you're mining cryptocurrency. For the video card, again, I picked up the XFX Radeon RX 580, 8 gigs of memory. And the reason why I picked this guy up, because there were two that were really highly recommended. This was one. And then I believe the NVIDIA GeForce 1070 was another one that was really highly recommended. This one, the price was right there. I was trying to get a build under $1,000. And then last but not least, the power supply, which I picked up the EVGA Supernova GA 650 watt power supply. The only thing that I did not add into this list was a computer case and a hard drive and, you know, the Windows operating system. Because for the hard drive, I have a bunch of them in the lab spare, right? I got a bunch of spare hard drives laying around. I could just use one. For the computer case, I already have one empty, which is from Cooler Master. I'm going to take advantage and using that case. And for the operating system, super easy to get an operating system nowadays. I think I'm going to use Windows 10 LSTB version because there's less crapware on that operating system. All right, so let's take a closer look on the video card. This is the one that I received. We are going to do an unboxing. All right, so what comes inside the box? We have one 8-pin power cable. We have your quick guide as well as your warranty guide. We have a stop important driver information pamphlet. And we also have a how to achieve overclock on the particular graphics card. And last but not least, we have the Radeon RX 580 8 gigs graphics card with dual fans. How awesome is that? All right, so I'm going to mount it on a special bracket that I 3D printed a couple of nights ago. And we're going to take a closer look on some of the specifications on the RX 580 graphics card. All right, so let's go over some of the quick specifications on the XFX Radeon RX 580 graphics card. Now, this graphics card comes with 8 gigs of memory. Core clock speed is around 1366 megahertz, and you can actually boost up the clock speed to 1386. It does support AMD Crossfire 2, 3, and 4-way. The length is actually 270 millimeters. The TDP is 185 watts. For ports, it comes with one DVI, one HDMI, and three display ports. Now, to keep itself nice and cool, it comes with two cooling fans, which from my understanding, this is a recommended graphics card for mining cryptocurrency. And I can't wait to see how it performs when I have the machine up and running for several days. So I'm super excited to get this guy in the lab. And hopefully you guys tune in for the next unboxing, which would be the motherboard. And once I get the other items in my list, I will do the unboxing for you guys. And hopefully you guys enjoy. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.